Hello and welcome to a new video from my YouTube channel Vince. Today I'm back to react to a new Eurovision song because I'm gonna be reacting to the Czech Republic entry for the Eurovision Song Contest 2021. I'm really excited because Benny Kvista is coming back for Czech Republic to the Eurovision stage. This time he didn't have to win in the national selection, he was intern selected again, and they have the song. Benny Kvista will sing the song Oh My God. I think it was like pronounced like Oh My God, but then written in a bit like a different way. So I'm really, really curious to hear his song. To be honest, I wasn't really a big fan of his entry last year. It was a bit of kind of different music than I like to listen to, but I'm really curious for this entry, y'all. So I'm not gonna wait any longer and start watching to the Czech Republic song for the Eurovision. Good luck, Czech Republic. Good luck, Benny Kvista. And yeah, I hope it will be good. I'm really excited to hear this, so let's go.
Ooh, this looks cool. Honestly, don't care. Ooh, sound like tropical because of the plants. The colors look very cinematic. Looks a bit like Django McCroy. I like this clip already. Looks like quality. Oh, different. This is fun. She seems like annoyed by him. I like this vibe. Building up. It's different. It's not also really like a typical Eurovision show, I would say. I like it. Oh, that's cool. Honestly, don't care. I'm happy. I'm really curious for the staging. He's like attitude, charisma, a personality. I like this. It's different. I think I've heard it more times. Ooh. Ooh, we're in a disco. Honestly, I don't care. I'm happy here. I really like the shots, wow. I would love to be there and make like a cool picture. Cute. Okay, it's different, I like that. Ooh. It's just like he's so happy. Is he drunk? I like it. This is a chorus, I guess. Interesting video, like a lot of different scenes. Now he's a fighter. I'm really curious for the staging. That will make it or break it, I think. But I love this disco vibes. Ooh. It's catchy. I can kind of guess what's coming now. Like bit lyric. I think I'll prefer this song over Kanama, Kamama, I don't know. It's more what I like. Whoa. Creepy. Okay. Is he just like dreaming about a girl like he's in so much in love? My God. I like the video. Oh. They disappear in million of pieces.
So this is the Czech Republic entry Oh My God by Benny Kvista. I didn't really expect anything, but this was just like what I was not expecting from him. It's different than K-Mama. I forgot the name, sorry. But this is different than his last year's entry. That was more like, I felt, I don't know, tropical vibes. I know the first thing I think I said in this one was also about tropical vibes, but it was more like visual with the plants. I really like the video clip. It feels like there were like six different scenes in one video. I really like the colors. It looks very nice. It's giving me a good mood and that's nice in a song. But to be honest, I don't think this is gonna do very well. I hope they can qualify, of course. But I'm not really like thinking, yeah, they will for sure qualify. Like, it's a nice song, but it doesn't really do so much to me, I guess. I enjoyed it, but nah, I don't think this was like the very special to vote for, I guess. I will hear this a couple more times, but I think I previewed this already over the last year, so that's nice. Yeah, so this is the first time I hear the Czech Republic entry for Eurovision Song Contest 2021. So let me know in the comments what you think about the Czech Republic entry. I would like to read that. You can follow me on social media, check the description. I want to say thank you for watching this video and see you at the next video. Bye!